the food we eat, all living things, example plants, animals, human beings need food to live, provide food provide us with energy to do work and play. It also helps to grow and stay healthy. The different types of food give our body all this needed to perform different activities. These are called nutrients. Different foods have different amount of nutrients. The five main nutrients of the food group present in different foods are carbohydrate, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. Carbohydrates, these are energy giving food. Children and people who do a lot of physical work need more carbohydrates. Carbohydrate contains starch and sugar. Cereals like rice, wheat, maize contain carbohydrate. Food like chapati, bread and idli are rich in carbohydrate. Fats give more energy than carbohydrate. They also keep our body warm. Extra fat is absorbed, it's stored in the body for future use. This stored energy is used when the body does not get sufficient food. Oil and butter are rich in fat. Nutrients like amount, crystal, nut and groundnut are also contain fat. Proteins help us to grow. They also repair the damaged parts of a body. This is why they are called bodybuilding nutrients. Milk, cheese, eggs, pulses, peas, soya bean, meat and fish have plenty of proteins. Who need more protein, a child or an adult? Vitamins and minerals are protective nutrients. The nutrients our body to fight diseases. Milk, fruits and vegetables contain sufficient amount of vitamins and minerals. Calcium is an important mineral that make our bones and teeth strong. Milk and all milk products are full of calcium. Iron is also in the mineral needed by our body. It helps in the making of blood. It present in green leafy vegetables. Water and leafage. Apart from these nutrients, our body needs water and leafage. Water helps to remove our body waste in the form of sweat and urine. It also forms an important constant of many parts of our body like blood, skin, digestive juices, etc. Roughage, it helps to clear our stomach regularly. Roughage is the fiber present in vegetable and fruits. We should have plenty of water and salts to keep our good health. Milk. Milk contains proteins, carbohydrates and fats, vitamins, minerals and water. That is why newborn babies or infants are given only milk for many months. Balanced diet. A diet that contains all nutrients in the correct amount among with the water and roughage needed for proper functioning of the body. It is called a balanced diet. It should have enough carbohydrate and fats to give us energy, enough proteins to grow and repair our body, enough vitamins to protect our body from diseases, enough minerals to make us strong and healthy, enough water and roughage. Storage and preservation of the food. We must keep food in the safe from the insects, worm and germs. Food items exposed to dust, insects may cause diseases. Food can be prevented by a long time and stored for later use. We can keep food safe by using defoaming methods, adding salt. We can add salt to the food item to prevent them as pickles or and fish. Boiling, the mold will be reserved for a short period of the time. You must have seen your mother boiling milk is prevent getting spoiled and kill the germs present in it. Refrigeration and freezing. Food is kept in a refrigerator, remains fresh and for some days. Germs do not grow easily in the cool places. We can keep milk, fruits, vegetable, cooked food in refrigerator. Adding sugar. Extra sugar in the food also acts as the previous sedative. We can store fruits for a long time in the form of gems, jellies and marbles by adding sugar. Digestion. In this mode, the food items are deposited in the sun to stop growth of the germs in them. Contain food items such as raw mangoes, fish, tomatoes, potatoes, chips can be preserved by this method. Cooked and raw food. Cooking makes food tasty and soft and easy to digest. It also kills the germs present in the food. Unfortunately, sometimes different cooking methods may destroy the several nutrients present in the food as well, and the food loses its several nutrients present in the food as well, and the food loses its nutrient value. Fruits and vegetables like carrot, cabbage, radish, nutrient value. Fruits and vegetables like carrot and cumin should be eaten. These food items contain a large amount of vitamins and minerals that are destroyed by heat. However, care should be taken to wash the raw item thoroughly before eating. Healthy food habits. Wash your hands before and after eating. Always eat clean and fresh food. Wash vegetables before and never after cutting them. Avoid eating of junk food. Chew the food well. Do not waste water. Always take only as much as food as you can eat. Now, question and answers. Take the correct answer. This makes up nearly 70% of our body weight. Option A, water. Option B, fats. Option C, carbohydrate. Option D, blood. Option A, water is correct. Second question, which of the following are known as bodybuilding nutrients? First, protein. Option B, fats. Option C, carbohydrates. Option D, water. Option A, protein is correct. Now third, this makes our bone and teeth strong. Option A, chocolate. Option B, chips. Option C, cold drink. Option D, calcium. Option D, calcium is correct. Then fourth, ghee and oil contains. Option A, protein. Option B, fats. Option C, vitamins. Option D, carbohydrates. Option B is correct, fats. The nutrient of now question number 5. The nutrients needed for a laborer are option A, vitamins. Option B, carbohydrates. Option C, fats. Option D, minerals. Option A, vitamins is correct. Now B question, fill in the blanks. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, अ डैश इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर गुड हेल्थ. आंसर विल बी बैलेंस्ड डाइट. देन सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, फूड आइटम्स एक्सपोज्ड टू डस्ट एंड इंसेक्ट्स कॉजेस डैश. आंसर विल बी डिसीजेस. क्वेश्चन थ्री, प्रोटीन हेल्प द बॉडी टू ग्रो जम्प्स. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, जम्प्स नीड डैश टू ग्रो वार्म टेम्परेचर. आंसर विल बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, अ ग्रोइंग चाइल्ड नीड मोर डैश देन द डैश इन अ अडल्ट. आंसर विल बी प्रोटीन. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स, विटामिन्स एंड मिनरल्स आर प्रोटेक्टिव फूड. दिस विल बी ट्रू. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, वी कैन प्रिजर्व फूड बाय एडिंग सॉल्ट एंड शुगर टू इट. इट इज ऑल्सो ट्रू. ओनली कुक्ड वेजिटेबल्स कैन बी ईटन. दिस इज फॉल्स. फोर्थ वन इज पोटैटो वेपर्स एंड फ्रेंच फ्राइज आर रिच इन प्रोटीन्स. इट विल बी फॉल्स. देन बॉइलिंग कैन प्रिजर्व फूड फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. इट विल बी ऑल्सो अ फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, इन द फ्रंट ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फूड्स मेंशन द टाइप ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट इट इज रिच इन. मिल्क इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन. इज मिल्क इट इज रिच इन प्रोटीन. सेकेंड इज एग. एग इज ऑल्सो रिच इन प्रोटीन. कैरेट्स आर रिच इन प्रोटीन्स एंड विटामिन्स एंड मिनरल्स. राइस इज रिच इन कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड स्टार्च. देन फिफ्थ इज बटर. बटर इज रिच इन फैट. नाउ एफ क्वेश्चन, राइट द शॉर्ट आंसर फॉर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड. वी आंसर विल बी, we need food for growth and maintenance for our body. Question number two, what happens to and food which is overcooked? The answer will be, when we will overcook and food, all nutrients will be damaged in the food present inside it. Question number three, why are vitamins and minerals important for our body? Vitamins and minerals give us energy. That's why they are important for our body.